Good evening. We begin tonight with breaking news out of Pulaski County. The Pulaski Sheriff's Office investigating a hit and run that happened on Route 100 near Clayton Homes just after 8 o'clock tonight. Investigators say they are looking for a dark-colored truck, a pickup truck. This is the video that shows Carilion lifeguard touching down not far from the crash site. So far, the name of the victim and the condition of that person is not known at this time. We'll keep you posted.